Google is at code red over ChatGPT. As I am recording this, the good folks in Mountain View are busy scrambling to prepare for the next phase of artificial intelligence. I am going to show you how I used this free AI that is backed by Elon Musk and poised to change the world as we know it to create a profitable trading bot. Just understand that people who are not subscribed to my channel wind up looking like this. Today's video was made possible by my favorite broker, HankoTrade. If you like to trade Bitcoin, Forex, or CFDs, you need to be with HankoTrade, because if you use my link, they will give you a 100% deposit match of up to $25,000. So if you deposit one Bitcoin, you get to trade with two. Again, if you deposit one Bitcoin, you get two. That is the best trade you can make today. Not only that, there is no KYC. You can use up to 500 times leverage. They accept Americans like me. Their spreads lead the industry. Their support is world class, and everyone raves about this broker. So go get your free money and then come back and enjoy this video. ChatGPT is a revolutionary chatbot powered by artificial intelligence. It is able to generate human-like responses to a user's request. Through machine learning, it has acquired a wide range of skills, from possessing the ability to produce code and perform financial analysis to writing poems and providing summaries of technical papers or scientific concepts. One of the many features of ChatGPT is the ability to learn and evolve as it interacts with users, enabling it to sustain engaging, open-ended conversations. This is the ChatGPT interface. We can simply enter our question into the text box and get a response. So let's ask it something. How about, what is a trading bot? And it tells us, a trading bot is a software program that automatically executes trades on behalf of an individual or company. These bots are programmed to perform a variety of tasks, such as identifying trading opportunities, placing orders, and managing risks. And I won't bore you with the rest of the explanation. Now let's ask it for help coding a bot. I'm going to type in something like create a Pine script. And Pine script is the language that TradingView uses. Backtest for BTC USD that will buy Bitcoin when price moves above the 50 EMA and sell when it goes below the 50 EMA. Set the stop loss at 2x the average true range of the entry candle. And let's see what happens. Here is an example of how you could implement a backtest for Bitcoin versus the USD using Pine script that buys Bitcoin when price moves above the 50 EMA and sells when it goes below. And here we can see that it's actually generating the code that we can use in TradingView. Let's see what it does. And there it goes, it's defining the conditions, our stop loss, and you can see the strategy is done. And it says this code is a strategy called BTC USD EMA crossover strategy. And it sets the stop loss at 2x the average true range of the entry candle. It then defines the buy and sell conditions as price crossing above or below the 50 EMA, respectively. Finally, it executes buy and sell orders based on these conditions. You can use this backtesting feature in your trading platform to test this history and see how it performs over a specified period of time. Let me show you what we just asked the AI to do. The white line is the 50 exponential moving average. The orange bands above and below price represent 2x the average true range of the corresponding candles, and we can see the multiplier at 2. What we are telling the bot to do is every time price crosses above the 50 EMA to open a position. So we are going to take our tool, and on this candle right here, we're going to open a position, and we are going to set the stop loss at the ATR value of that candle. And then we are going to close that position when we get a close below the 50 EMA, which is this candle right here. So we get a trade to close at, right here. We get a trade to close at 6.27 risk versus reward. And for shorts, we will do the opposite. So we are going to look for the first close below the 50 EMA, which happens to be the candle that we just exited on. We are going to open a position at the close of this candle, or the bot will do it in this case. Set the stop loss at 2x the ATR of that candle, and we are going to close, or the bot will close the trade, when there is a close above the 50 EMA, which is this candle all the way over here. So let's see how this trade turned out. And this trade got a risk versus reward of around 3.28. In order to get the bot over to TradingView, go to ChatGPT, click on copy code, then head back to TradingView. At the bottom of the screen, you're going to see something called Pine Editor. Click there. There might be some code in there already. What you're going to do is delete whatever is in there and simply paste the code. Then you're going to click over here, Add to Chart. And we can see the AI backtest results of our trading bot is right here in a very nice equity curve. And we could go and see all of the data, including the performance summary, list of trades, and also the properties of the back test. And since we have the indicators on the chart, we can go through and we can see exactly what trades it took. Now let's go over the results. This test was done on Bitcoin versus the US dollar 5-minute time frame. It took 36 months to find the 2,000 trades. The average time in trade was 14 hours with an underwater win rate of 22%. But because of the variable take profit, this thing almost doubled the account, which is not bad for just 42 words of input. The equity curve here is interesting. It does really well during the general crypto market pump, but then it just stays flat. Again, not bad for an AI-generated strategy. This is the point in the video where I score the system and give some optimization ideas, but today was just a demonstration and perhaps a preview of what is to come. Remember when I said that ChatGPT has the ability to learn and evolve as more users interact with it? This is going to be key as the restrictions placed on ChatGPT are lifted. When the AI can start to use its learning capability to not only create trading systems, but also execute them at breakneck speed, it will be a serious player in this space. But that is just small potatoes. Combine technical analysis with blockchain analysis, the ability to see transactions in real time, and then combine that with an AI that can understand and summarize fundamental data and social data into actionable intelligence, we may be looking at the future of institutional trading, a truly artificial intelligent trading system. Remember to head over to our Circle community. We have a wonderful group of people discussing everything from passive income to the angle of EMAs on their chart. I will also post code to the ChatGPT bot I made during this video. Membership to the Traders Landing community is free. Thanks for watching and have a great day because you deserve it.